Yo, what's good, YouTube?
No, I've been gone for a while, but I can explain. So it's two things. First off, my laptop backed and dumb. The storage is full. I had to delete a lot of stuff. I don't know what's going on. I really don't know what's going on still, but I think I kind of figured it out. Second off, as you can see, I'm not at home anymore. I'm moving on campus Saturday, and yeah, that's what I've been doing. If you want me to give you a tour, you know, leave a comment down below. I'll give y'all a room tour of my dorm and let y'all see what's going on. But right now, today is a special day. Today is my mom's birthday. Now, here's the game plan. It's currently 3 o'clock. And I'm gonna have a dinner today at 5 o'clock. It's currently 3. Like I just said, I'm gonna do this in the bathroom because I can't really see. I gotta go back home and I'm gonna ride with them to the restaurant, because if I drive from where I'm at now to the restaurant, it's about an hour, like 15 to 20 minutes. I'm not doing that. It'd be less time if I went home and rode with them to the restaurant. But that's what I'm gonna do. So that's what this video is gonna be about. My mom's 50th birthday. Yes, she's 50. And I'm 19. My parents old though. That's a long story. That's a story for another day. Let's get into the video. Well, I guess I'll see you guys. It's a fingerprint on my. I'll see you guys. So now we're about to get ready to go. 4 o'clock, the dinner is at 5. I'm about an hour away, so hopefully we make it in time. If not, we'll make it though. We'll make it there. So I'll see you guys there. Oh Lord, it's hot. The car is hot. I mean, I haven't been here all week, that's why. Oh. Am I sweating? Whoa. Can't wait, we gotta go. So I'm running like 5 minutes behind, but we'll make it. We will make it. Oh, gotta left y'all alone. No copyright. YouTube, we here. We finally here. After an hour of dipping and dodging through traffic and detours, we finally here. But ain't nobody car here but mine and my mama's. Like, man, I don't know. And my sister. But I wonder who all in here. You like the fit? A little 90s mixed with the early 2000s, or no, early 90s mixed with, hey, they ain't gonna let me in here. Oh, do not enter, I can't read. Is this it? Can I rent it through here? I'm an idiot. I guess I can't read. Hey, Granny.
Hey.
Yep. Yes.
You're not gonna like me. You know, we're out. Yeah, we're out.
Look. That is a blonde. Pull a mask down so I can kiss. Pull my mask down.
Or we have our secret that's a red one. That's my biggest secret. The blood is a red one.
Happy birthday, mom.
It's okay. You can give me that.
Oh, my God.
Happy 50th birthday.
Thank you.
Look cute.
Overall, it looks like you've been working.
My grandma would be bougie. Not as sweet as I like. Yeah. Oh, granny, you bougie, huh? I've been going a week.
What she do?
Do something.
There you go. Like I was saying to my grandma, if I was really interrupted. Don't touch that.
You know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation.
I ordered me a jacket too, and they said it'd be here Thursday or something like that. Okay. But they didn't give me a date for it. You got a picture on it.
Person.
Her baby.
Chicken with bacon.
Gotcha.
It's too hot though. All of it is fresh. It's too hot right now.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Yo, let me just say this first and foremost. If you don't know what this is chicken wrapped in bacon, and the other one is steak wrapped in bacon. I don't know why I hadn't thought of this years ago or something. Like, I don't know why it took me to have to come to this restaurant to figure this out. But this was this schmacks. This schmacks.
I could live here.
You could live here.
With a steak wrapped around bacon? Who thought of that?
There
you are.
Thank you.
No.
This tea is delicious.
What is that? It's a just
honey. Who wrote them cheese with honey would be that good?
Happy birthday to you.
May the Lord bless you.
Did we sing it
already?
Thank you for your hospitality. It was fabulous.
You tell my mama she looked nice. He need to chill out. I don't get down like that, bro.
Thank you for a good day, child. That was good. Fabulous experience. Oh.
You came off the stream right here.
Look at the zero went.
Damn. It went on the thing this way.
Well, you fine now.
The zero.
You can save for Kendall's birthday next year. That's bold.
That's all right.
That might need to go in the front seat. or in the back seat.
Okay. Good black too. I told her to put it in the front seat.
Nobody listen to me though. Josh don't know nothing.